I went to my P.O. box and pulled out this issue of K-Bob, which, I mean, if you don't know K-Bob, what are you even doing with your life? Flipping through it real quickly, I saw an ad for the Model 24, Tascam Model 2400, and I was reminded, oh yeah, that thing looks like it's ticking off a lot of boxes, namely the inserts. I am one of those people that love the Tascam, what was it, the UH7000. I loved those preamps. They were big sounding. They were super clean and clear. I don't know if this has those preamps, but I know that Tascam can make really awesome sounding preamps. So if they're in there, that'd be great. I wish I could get my hands on it. Unfortunately, I've spent all the money I've got for shit this winter. But anybody wants to send me a Model 2400... Finally, somebody at Art has a bit more of a clue. I would love to get my hands on that. I really love my Yuri 7110s. There's just something in the vein of an 1176. You'd use them on the same stuff, and I really feel like this Solo VLA does some of that. Right now, those Yuris are still pretty cheap, but occasionally they get up over $300, and they're worth it in my opinion. But you know, I think those prices are going to escalate. Art stuff, you know, it's I will admit it, Warm Audio made something that I actually think is cool. This pedal 76 thing they put out, I'll say this, so I have a MXR, I cannot remember the name of it, I'll put it in the video, but It is a 1176 in a little pedal, but it's a guitar pedal, so it's noisier. I've tried to run stuff out to it, and it's cool, but it's just such a strong lo-fi overall vibe to the effect that I don't use it very much. It appears that Warm is smart, and they've made this with a switch on the back. You can make it line level and set it in. There's a lot of cool, smart things they did. So I will 100% go right on the record and say, I think, Warm, I think you got this one right. Coming up, I got my two Cascade Fatheads back from Manny Nieto. He modified them, and I haven't heard them yet, but I'm really excited. So that's coming soon, like a couple days. All right, bye.